3, 2, 1, go! Hi, my name is Andreas and I'm the founder of Loop Tours here in Copenhagen. I started to do the world's first e-cargo bike tours here in Copenhagen in 2018. And when I first moved to Copenhagen, I was just so fascinated with the cargo bike culture. People are literally using cargo bikes for anything, from moving couches, sofas, beds, to bringing their kids to the kindergarten and picking them up after work, to going out with your partner. Cargo bikes can be used for anything. They're a great replacement for cars in urban areas. So one day I was just thinking to myself, why not using cargo bikes for tours? Why not showing to people that are visiting Copenhagen how amazing this part of the Danish culture is? So that's when I thought, okay, somebody has to do cargo bike tours. And of course, it's much easier if they're electric, more people will be able to join. And that's what motivated me to start doing cargo bike tours with electric Christiania bikes. Cargo bikes, they have a few really great advantages also for tourists. So if you're visiting the city, of course you want to see a lot of different places and you want to get out of the masses. And with the cargo bikes, it's very easy for anyone to get to the different neighborhoods. You just hop on the bike, either you pedal or you sit in the box, and you can do many kilometers in a short amount of time. Besides the fact that you can cover a lot of ground, it's also really a lot of fun and it's really exciting to be on the cargo bikes. That's one of the things that a lot of guests tell me, is that they really enjoyed being the cargo bike pilot, but also sitting in the box and taking pictures, just enjoying the ride. So in the beginning, we started with one tour, and right now we have three kinds of tours. We do a group activity in the morning that is also great for families to join. We have the Science of Happiness tour, where we go really deep into the Danish culture in the afternoon. We also do team building events for companies. And we also have custom tours where we cater to any of your needs, including food tours on a cargo bike. If you come to the capital of cycling, obviously you want to do a bike tour. There are many different bike tours you can do in Copenhagen, but there's only one e-cargo bike tour, and that's with us, with Loop Tours.